Do you know how different countries in the world to describe the pretty girls? In China, there are four famous beautiful girls. 西施One day, 西施 was watching the girls. There were fish in a pond and swimming around. Then suddenly, they saw the 西施's beauty. They were astonished at the beauty of 西施 and they felt ashamed about themselves. So they headed to the bottom of the pond. 王昭君昭君 left her hometown. She played music to express her sadness for leaving her family and friends. Then, some wild geese heard her music and they looked at the Zhao Jun and saw her beauty. They felt ashamed about themselves and fly down to the ground and hided behind the plants. 貂蝉One day, the 貂蝉 was praying to the moon in a garden. The moon saw her beauty, and she felt ashamed about themselves, so she hid it behind the clouds. 杨玉环 One day, 杨贵妃 was walking in a garden to appreciate the flowers. She wanted to use a blooming flower.As her higher ominous, so she touched a flower. The flower saw Guifu's beauty and felt ashamed about themselves. Look, she's ashamed. So, this is the story of the four beauties.
In China, People like to use wonderful things to compare the pretty girls.